Today, Rose Blackall came to the Supreme Court seeking a stay on the High Court decision.
81-year-old Rose Blackall was back in court this morning.
Rose Blackall is making one more effort to prevent her former home in Blackrock from being sold.
And the case was mentioned in the Supreme Court this morning.
Le Breches Demlian, Fred Rose agus Eileen Blackall, Cop Parsonta, agus Ines Costage Lee, Kundil and Chachener Honigshid Fatsil a Husk. Fog of an Chachua, agus Dodra Hard Jurd, Fa Uchta Mohir. Bíchas nár chónig dheirt sa teach le breisis chéige blian, agus é scarra machuha le blian ta fada.
We never expected him to take an action against us.
I live with my sister Rose, and I've lived here since 1916, a matter of 82 years.
Eventually, the High Court ordered that the property should be sold to a developer for £400,000. Yesterday, the sheriff's bailiffs arrived to enforce a High Court order for possession so that sale could proceed. The two sisters, both in their 80s, were evicted.
Nuair a rinne fór an díolachán, fágur Rose agus Eileen le ganach 100,000 eatra, tálúg 3,000,000 déag ar Marina Park in airgead an lae nua. Near Hock na áitre of a wána chailidir, bunan Marina Park agus a stádas, dearbhú a chéirbhíad agus cadabastóibh.
I do want what is mine, and I refuse to see why someone else should have what is mine. It's very annoying.
Sail compordach suálcach a bhíag an díistrafúr an dlíbhán. Suárez ardnósacha, cosir le dóige, Edi Galanta, Gilly Aimshire agus Gimón Iglúisnáin at the moment.
I think they felt there was no way in God's earth that they were going to be put out of the home that they'd lived in all their lives. And that's why I think they felt such a sense of injustice about the loss of their house in the end. As far as they were concerned, they were still the Blackall ladies of Merrion Park. And, you know, the world, as they saw it, hadn't really changed. And I think they felt a sense of entitlement about going back and forth to the Supreme Court, none of this district court lark or anything like that, that that was really where they belonged. And, you know, this kept them busy and kept them occupied for all their years and did give them something to fight for.
Cool Fred Ivy Aoun do Winter Blackall, Grime Chamad around Biasain Derig, the Altus Tegerhill no Wintere. Vichne Kate Akra, the Halta Horhula on Chlor, Queen of Stuart Throw. The mass agus urum anim winter Blackall fod fadan chunte. Shasavaka a mass an gentry agus gana fobal irir an chlor chonai.
Is fadan an perkin har temple orum ar fad agus te tara gorabishin talun winter Blackall fado. Honey Blackalls and Shaw hurt their caricade blino hin. Fi tierney talun about id, agus fi hurt their shaked akra co. Prodstunig about id idosuk, agus fi their vi bantaco leshen shapeil prodstunig igelardig se gailrush, susgudi shaktiug quegado. Agus is oca in íag sin gór umpig siad in a catchlicé.
Fui lór na nuiú si déag, bhí sellef ag Winter Blackall ar halaf i Gildíma, ó te rugaf ahar na Bertram Rá.
Rugú Thomas Henry Blackall an seo a Gildíma 1867, agus fui dheire eisen a fór an ferm an seo, ag fór sé post ag gamasú na talún am lá cliag an tam céine. Near fake upper cruel a yen of egg in the Black Halls fane, fake ranty in a gubber and firm low. August Colleen, I'm sure, it's a chocolate freshen.
Kyle of Kate Van Hale, Thomas Blackall, Imre Linov. August Murboganach egg an ama, near Vada, Griff Sula Makage, Dundaravan. Dina Hurach Arach Dunkurmi Tish, August Ninra on Mr. Blackall.
Oh, a goni. Nervaig dinile arigad agus far more ag post a big shag lurig bandan glass cana. Banner of Darry Moore a coup. Maria Rev banned in credit of Cana and Fosic she banned in credit of Ella, Mavi and Tariga the Gazan Vermaki.
Choline Helene O'Brien, Catalacoch, Arvas Corifinite, Rome Rachela and Tirna Talun, Galanta Gokui. Vishasav, Fortis, Arigid Agasprele, a hintig forte vurde, a gree Agasidjala Hamosh.
I believe they had 7 farms, and this was one of them. They were big landowners. They'd be over 400 acres in it now. It was linked up with property. If there was property and there was money wanted, they would arrange a marriage of convenience.
Tá cheann de hithimúra nimrianach i Gorfine a achorú ag Rose, nach Helena O'Brien Blackall. Murabunan agus muintir Blackall im la clia, hánig burra agus fóras bhuin agus halta nimrianach le céad bliana nós. Fós Helena O'Brien, Thomas Blackall, agus bhog sí go Cildíma, Arthur thóg sí amach óg George. Níor vada de Helena í féine fréifú i gríil ár an teilig.
Bhí chóras in éirin ag, well, deran an éo isa déag stáx a bheithú ís chóras a bhí anchasúl isa rud an éirítra in Pride and Prejudice mar hampla. Seisin gur a súl go hondúl go mar spré ag bám. Ach an bónus a bhíle sin a ríist cearta ach na muíachta. Má thug bán spré lehe nuair a fós si, bhí si a dedal a háite sa tailach sin, bhí si a dedal úsáid na talhún. Ná ní bheith si a dedal a talamh áil le hocht a meach dreharach a dhéice. Ach sa gás gur fágú talamh le hocht ag bán, bhí si go maith a dedal an talamh sin a bheith hecha. Agus na daoine ar a saibhreas rachmas stádas acha, bhíidir a gcéire tacht Vidar a sodra ní an anosal mas maile at Castle Catholic sa hugtí ar humla clia, ach vidar anwartasach as an sheleva viaca, as an stadas a viaca, agus vidar a dlaca le cohri oislachta, cuid wa mar a vi na sasni a vi an rompa nu na tírni talun.
Ach nír vada gadaanig aharú ar yerk an fobilarha, vi si gai dénav rovad oi fein, fada si vi ferimori biog in a dimple ag ma. Hogus thart Blackall focus áitiúil de reachta ferige ní duanta beaga ina dimpel. Níor vada an bharg na bagart ag teacht go tiomh. Níor a bhéidir le Helena na Thomas an fóda heasamh in éadan naudas na gorsan. Chuir Thomas ina líar Helena go gaithigh si féin agus George teach go Blackall. Ní ilidís riamh arís ar chunta an chláir. Tús nua a bhí ann, d'ir saol na cathracha de na Blackalls, Helena, Thomas agus amach George, thocríidir isteach agus bhí cathair páiste eile acu, Eileen, Éirín, Gerard agus Rose. Agus an tír ina bhlaim lasrach, díol Thomas an ferm agus an talamh i gcúnta an chláir. Agus leis an tairgid, cheannaigh sé Marina Park House sa Charraig Dubh. Teach mór manla a bhí ann, suite i measc dhá acra déag, maisithe le críon agus sroháin.
I mean, the house was more than just a home to them. It was the setting for their childhood, for their entire lives. It sounded to me as though it would be like almost something out of Enid Blyton, every child's dream. They talked about pillow fights on the staircase at night, this acres of grounds, they say wild animals there.
Dumpi Helena amach in entrepreneur gnó, hánig ra ar a tógra déiríochta ina an leinibh in La Clia. Dáirú Thomas as comisiúna talún agus hosig sé ag plé leis an stopwarga. Chur siad a deachas má ar na póistí, drastil siad a choláiste na tríóide agus cuig Rose agus Gerard le leis. Má bhíidir ar mun na muike bhí Helena Criana agus cruise íchail ar Thomas an tríomhas a bhanú chun leas na báistí a chosint. Gach saora bhogach an teaghlach iomlán chuir Farraige, seir bhí sig ina lorg. Ach, bhí an saol sa bhfolcach ar tí titim as a chéile. Máirt in é a dóchais, deireadh fómhair 1929, Dúmpaigh an ciorthúil ar urlár stocfáirig in New York amach ina preasach. Lean lochtrá dánda ar an tuirt. Cailimh na milliún haríthe. Dóibh Thomas Blackhall go dona, a chuid stoc banna in éon bhuile tobaisteach amháin, a cheil sé an droscéal ó Helena agus na páistí. Agus an sin, log eile ar log Thomas, d'éirigh a bhacht Gerard a scoil leis choláiste na tríonóide, fóis sé pródasúnach mrá Lillian. The Macawanica William.
Things changed when he married my mother, because my mother was Protestant, and that was sort of, you know, terribly frowned upon. My father went to England. I was born in 1937. I have no memories of him. He then went to England in around 1939. And he was in England during the, you know, for most of the war until his father, my grandfather, became ill in 1944 and was dying. And my father came back.
Buniv Shiras Gerard nur a daulum shaker of titum tobistich er chias of a clown. Comalishin hepper gono derich de Helena. Nur a vein dolasic Thomas a talavil. Nur a fog a conish a go acre.
Reality struck when my grandfather died. My grandmother suddenly discovered she was penniless.
Ere vás, dog Thomas Carn Dícha agus Isachtí Navíachta in a yig. Vi deeds and tea tugge get don monk Marvani erne Isachtí. Ni revaka achen tach. On revshin in a shemoil. Agus ni fiacha e carno chéile, en lady quag a tree deshigan tirum ordu di halava Helena. A cocric Helena on fóda chasab in hénar. Chridach si an tordú sa chóirt.
I, Helena Agnes Blackall, respectfully submit to the Honourable Court.
On the 13th day of November 1941, Thomas Henry Blackall deposited with the Bank of Ireland the title deeds and documents relating to all that and those known as Moreno. Premises at Moreno Park be held as continuing collateral security. Thomas Henry Blackall, deceased, guaranteed payment to the same bank of all and every sums of money due to the bank.
And myself are in poor financial circumstances. It would be a very great hardship upon my said children and upon me. I did not understand that I was signing away my house, and this was never explained to me, that the bank would proceed against me.
Bunus a cause. Niétoch Thomas avar gáiste a thógaint ar an teach, agus é hena féin cosanta mar an taobhas.
Is anan an taobhas agus socrú a dhéanann duine éigin go bhfuil sealla bheige abair ar thalamh nóir airgead. Féadfaidh an duine sin an sealamh sin a thabhairt uaig do an taobhaithe, daoine a ceapann sé beirt nó níos mó a ceapadh sé ar mhaithe leis an thalamh sin a rira. Agus beidir an talamh a dhíol, nó tuile talún a chinach, agus é sin a rinnt ar gaolta leis más an taobh príomháideach é. A cean go na bunrodaí amhainn le an taobh ná gur léir go bhfuil an duine sin tar éis scara le pé gríma bhí aige ar an airgead nó ar an talamh sin. Ach a caithidís bheith an a cuarmach faoi, mar tá an dúlgas ar an taobh feidhmiú bona fide agus ma yenin sheed einrod ma aber gul sheed faliach no gun yenin sheed kalisher be eken sheed fein go person das in yeran lay.
All the family, and then subsequently me, assumed that all our futures were secure. What my grandfather in effect did, he tore up the trust document, sold his children's birthright to settle his debts. Now as to whether or not the bank knew is another matter.
Bu léiranis nar cha Thomas go cíalmhar le an taobhas a pháistí. Faoi bhrú mílteach bhearta Helena fisrú an raibh gléach ag an glán fós ar na seantalta a bhí acu i gCildíomú chun tae an chlár.
My father bought this place, Cildíomú Cottage, we used to call it, from Thomas Henry Blackall in 1916 for the sum of about £1,600. I grew up here and lived here all my life. It was the year after I married. Two ladies, I think one of them was a barrister, arrived here, and whatever business they had to do, it was with my father. He had all the relevant information that they needed. He was very worried, but he didn't let me know that he was worried. So the following day, he went over to Ennis, to the solicitor who had the transfer of property from Blackhall to King, and he was assured that there was no problem.
On Tara, Nagar Deal of Kildima, Skuns Gan, while Sean King, Sero Ain Gaik Actrach, near Avinisha Kalina, Akunchach. Cha Winter Blackhall, Dem Liena, Ishtach is a mach so court, a trade in Ike Bank Maherin. Fuyera, Kahav Kossen, Vanka Max and Orkurt, in Adir Chaskado. Mavi Tak Marina Slan Erdere, Ek of Price Persenta Damanta, in Hininacha. Vishis Fosig Marachtan to Lena Moher Helena Sachach. Via sail to Umland City Leshon Hoss Kurte. Eregan Erev Ein Deshna Persendokos sail a Krahu Dorfein Las Modern Zeilach. Ach in Anon Shin, Hit Eileen and Raw the Hithelbuch Aram, Angus Fogrivyad Gelta. Ach, She Shachthani Riven Law Moor, Tug of Rawide. Shas Leshon Goss Kurte, Agus Kosten and Chach. No Ronigan Fosa, Agus Kaifer and Chach. Ronig Eileen and Chach. Máhéal Eileen and Dulson, ní héalach sé ríis chuiche. I mlíon in éige teachtas a sé, fuair Helena O'Brien Blackhall Boss, an céad bliain slán aige. Tríd a roimhe, danmigh sé Gearrd a ríis ina uacht, tar éis dó bheith gearrtha amach le fada. Leanadar a fuaireacha ag maireachtaint i Marino Park, an teach ag titim timpeallaithe. Bhíonn glúin ag teachta na díog chun iad a bhfuinneú. I dús na nóchadaí tháinig cur tobaisteacha eile i saol tantaithe na dreifuaracha Blackhall. Níor a bhfad a deird ina bhaintreach fir, níor a tháinig scéalta chuatha go raibh a dreathair searcha go meas na seachtadaí chun pósa arís. Albanach, iar bhanachín fá éad i bán, agus dachad bliana níos óigeana é a bhí an Iris. Bhí sé colscartha agus bhí mac ógaice. É ar an ngaolchuid agus dúlga sí nu a níosar, chuid deir sa tóir ar lucha chuid de Marino Park. Thóg sé dreifuaracha chun na cuairte. Cosúla na máthair rompa, chuideach na hinínicha Blackhall don dé deirigin na chuine ó nátra bhaile a chosaint.
Rose Blackhall was saying little today about the behind-the-scenes negotiations that may finally resolve this bitter dispute.
We left out the stick and stone in Marina Park.
Today, Rose Blackhall came to the Supreme Court seeking a stay on the High Court decision of September the 3rd. Mr. Justice Murphy said that the court was pretty familiar with most of the proceedings involving the Blackhalls over the last 4 to 5 years.
Kinnef sa chuart gureb gerd I deda lachid. Ach chreid na trefúracha go teantasach in éan gach cine cuairte.
Bhí Rose agus Eileen cosúil le aine eile faoin tuaí, astaigh uthú go bhanach an fhoiream nó an teach sa clán agus san anam, agus mar sin a bhí mainn sé Blackhall ar fad.
Fuair Gearrd Boss in éidir mo a ceir, ach ní raibh sin an deire. Bhí Gearrd tar éis fiche cúig fangéad do Marino Park a gáil le Iris, agus faic dábhach William. Leanan cás ort cuairt deach sa cuairt útrach, agus cunig Iris leis an gásc le flusc.
Oh, Marina Park, without any doubt, was to be mine. And when my father married again, I said to him a couple of cases, I'm like, what are you doing to, you know, protect, you know, keep Marina Park for me? I asked my father before he died, because what was going to happen, Eileen and Rose, and he said, you know, he had arranged that they would live there for the rest of their lives. When he died, then things changed. His wife couldn't wait to get them out.
I'm not going to give him anything. There's no way he's getting anything from his father's estate.
Ach, soladúrach Iris Batha agus bóthar do William. Víor hi daid á leis na seandra fóracha.
What began as a family dispute has brought the elderly Blackhall sisters and their sister-in-law Iris here to the Four Courts on numerous occasions. They've been to the Circuit Court, the High Court, the Supreme Court and back again. Today the two sisters were too ill to attend court. Rose and Eileen Blackhall stand to inherit half the £400,000 purchase price. But with outstanding mortgage charges and legal costs, there'll be little if any money left for them. Mary Wilson, RT News, the High Court.
That's why we're in court so long. They appeal this and they appeal that. They appeal everything.
Really gone court go neil fi an teach in naidioch noch a chult. Hánig na bali a rís an teach agus creak na siad an job an balta seo.
They told me that they had come to take possession of the house. I asked them, my sister had an appointment in the Four Courts. And I asked them to wait until her return. They said they couldn't do that, that the matter had gone on too long.
Following the eviction, Iris Blackhall, Gerard's widow, took possession of the keys of the house so the sale can go ahead. She declined to clarify details of the £400,000 contract to sell Merino Park.
Den of Dahat Mil Euro de Moste, Nuraho Krachadori Fintacha Stripo, Dalton Fiacomora Bank, Dziagas Adrichta, for Vur and Arrogant Focha, for Eileen Boss, Idach Kurum de Shan, Lunasa Govilis of Huig.
A Gominic, a gas Urta, being tread for Kursi Talun, August being a Guilta, a Gwintna Salad Archel, like Dulligan Hospital of a Shandin Estigan, or Wahalishan Oak the Oil, no one Oak the Achru. There are more to happen. She'd been tossed to the vehicle. August, it's true as in our valak. Ok, nor is many into go will on rot is irde is in Europe. Eg mention a herd and modula unerok to hiacht. Lerienche on dive August on kangel and zlu kangel. Either mention a herd and August on piece of talun. It's bralo piece of talun a ve in a shell of aka. Lua in a sail, no maul in a sail, is come along. Akan tell of shin oil. Agus is more aka a shinawine to mock. Agus tashi long toss the dull kund lee, leshen gart shin, a wine no a hushant.
When they were finally evicted and the gates were locked against them and they were put out and whatever became of the house went ahead and happened. It was the end of an era, definitely was. I mean, I they're certainly unique in my recollection. I don't remember anybody that I'd ever met who were quite like them, who really did manage to live, you know, surrounded by commuters, a busy streets, you know, posh Dublin suburb, in a completely different world. And as soon as they went, it went too.
Sé mac Gerard, William, and Blackhall Derrick, níl mui na airige féin, ach tá stair na cluine a scríobaige fí láthair. Marik scale winter Blackhall da war.
All the land that we had between the Blackhalls and the O'Briens dwindled over the years, but it is difficult to say that, you know, it's all come down to the fact that I'm now I'm stripped of everything really except for my writing. In my novel, the character is in a similar situation of wondering how she's going to feel when her home is sold, and her home is called Ballyhone. And she says Ballyhone was the last tangible symbol of who and what we were. And that's exactly what I felt like about Merino Park. I'm the last member of the family, so it's all gone.